William Beacom enlisted in the United States Army in 1966, serving as a member of the 4th Infantry. During his service, Beacom was stationed in Pleiku and Dak Tu, Vietnam, until his discharge in 1968.